Welcome to the official Personality Guru. ESFJs are often called the protectors, the caregivers, and the nurturers, and it's not hard to see why. Individuals of this type are known for their warmth and genuine interest in the lives and welfare of others. They believe in expressing their values, protecting the less fortunate, and creating a stable, structured life for themselves and their loved ones. Parenting skills for the ESFJ child will require parents who understand practicality. With a willingness to give repeated and sincere affection and affirmation, ESFJ extroverted with sensing, feeling, and judging parenting skills can be improved by understanding that these ESFJ little ones need to feel loved and appreciated all the time. ESFJ children pair an aptitude for caring and sensitivity with a practical and realistic mindset. They long for love and appreciation, and like all SJ children, they crave structure, consistency, and familiarity. They adore their families and are very connected to their parents. ESFJ children are very affectionate and easily make friends and connections with others. ESFJ children have a strong need for activity and socialization. They crave companionship and outlets for their energy. And if they're paired with introverted parents, they can often feel stifled or pushed aside. They also completely hate conflict, and it can cause them a huge amount of stress. They are extremely sensitive and can easily feel left out or rejected. If parents aren't very affectionate towards them or demonstrative of their love, ESFJ children's self-esteem can suffer greatly. Today, let's talk about the things that ESFJs experience as children. Before we start, make sure to subscribe to the official Personality Guru and ring the bell icon to get regular updates on our latest uploads. And if you like this video, click the thumbs up button and share it with your friends. ESFJ children are natural worriers and can often get stuck worrying about tragic events that could befall their friends or family members. Parents would be wise to reassure their children regularly of their love and that everything will be okay. ESFJs want to know that their parents have their back and will be there for them no matter what. These kids can't get enough hugs and cuddles and affirmation. They thrive on this. Discipline can be a stressful thing for an ESFJ child. Loud, angry, or sharp voices are extremely unsettling for them. They're often quick to apologize, taking the blame even if they don't understand what they did wrong. They just want to bring everything back to a harmonious level. Like all SJ children, the unfamiliar is a scary place for ESFJs. If you're parenting an ESFJ, try to preview new experiences for them and relate things to familiar past experiences. They also crave consistency, so be sure to follow through on your commitments and mean what you say. Wishy-washy parents are very frustrating to SJ children. 1. Inner perfectionism. ESFJ children are very extremely detail-oriented and goal-driven. They tend to enjoy hands-on projects and activities, but they also hold themselves to extremely high standards. They can get so lost in making everything flawless that they stress themselves out in the process. This is particularly true for school projects like dioramas or research papers. They have a very strong inner critic that notices every flaw and is inwardly berating at times. This critical voice tends to come out especially strongly when ESFJs are stressed. During moments of stress, they may nitpick things they've done wrong in the past and feel like they can't do anything right. Because the voice is often internalized, family members and friends might not realize this is such a problem. Parents can help young ESFJs by modeling contentment and not criticizing themselves in front of their children. They can also help by giving compliments about effort, willpower, and perseverance rather than just the finished product an ESFJ has created. Parents can also remind young ESFJs that nobody is perfect and it's okay to make mistakes. 2. A longing for tradition. ESFJ children enjoy re-experiencing their favorite moments a great deal. As toddlers, this can show up in them repeating the same joke or the same funny scenario so that they can enjoy everyone's laughter a second time. As ESFJs get a little older, they get a tremendous amount of joy from repeated rituals and celebrations. These can be anything from going through an advent calendar at Christmas or having breakfast at IHOP every morning on their birthday. These kinds of expected special occasions give them something to look forward to and create a sense of stability and comfort in their daily life. 3. A yearning for meaningful connection. Many descriptions of ESFJs give the impression that they are always bubbly and chatty and outgoing. While it's true that ESFJs are very attuned to the people around them, they do crave something intimate and meaningful. Quantity is far less important to them than quality. They want to be able to pour their authentic self into their friendships and nurture and protect the people who care about them. They are more than willing to stand up against bullies who go after one of their friends, and they are deeply loyal to the people they bring into their lives. It is heartbreaking for young ESFJs to experience betrayal because they take the bonds of friendship so seriously. 4. Overgenerosity. Because ESFJs are so attuned to the needs of others and because they so appreciate the positive feedback, they tend to go above and beyond to take care of people. They are usually generous not only with their resources but their time. They enjoy helping people in practical, tangible ways so that life can be easier. They especially are driven to help those they see as less fortunate. Unfortunately, in childhood, this can lead to friends taking advantage of them. Some people may demand too much or become manipulative, using emotional gameplay to coerce the young ESFJ into satisfying them. Parents of ESFJs can help them by role-playing specific scenarios where the ESFJ might be coerced and giving the ESFJ words and statements to say to prevent being bullied or taken advantage of. 5. Worry. Very security conscious, ESFJ children tend to worry about the welfare of their loved ones a great deal. If they read about a home invasion, for example, they might suddenly worry that their house will be broken into. Most ESFJs said that as children, they checked the locks on their doors before going to bed and were racked with concern when their parents didn't arrive to pick them up from school on time. Typologists Paul D. Tiager and Barbara Baron Tiager says of ESFJs, they tend to worry about tragic events befalling their parents, even more than children of other types do. When they get into one of these pessimistic moods, their naturally sunny disposition is hidden behind the black cloud of their fear or abandonment. 6. A need for structure. ESFJs are the children who flip over all their puzzle pieces and organize them by color before building a puzzle. They like knowing what's going to happen and in what order it's going to happen. Having to spontaneously adapt to a sudden, unexpected event can be exhausting for them. They want their parents to be clear with them about the schedule and prepare them for what's going to happen in advance. At school, they want to know exactly what's expected of them and they want rules to be clear and consistent. Inconsistency, unpredictability, and vague expectations drive them crazy. How about you? As an ESFJ or any other personality type, what are your experiences as children? Be sure to watch until the end and share your experience for a chance to have your comment pinned. 7. An intense desire for harmony. ESFJs play a very high value on harmony in their environment. They have a natural ability to tune into the emotional atmosphere around them. This makes it easy for them to sense discomfort, anger, happiness, or sadness around them. Aggression, harsh words, yelling, and tension can all create a lot of inner turmoil for the ESFJ child. Before we continue, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to give us a like and share it with your friends. Subscribe to the official Personality Guru for more amazing videos. Don't forget to ring the bell icon to stay updated with our content. They may find themselves tailoring their environment so that emotional eruptions are less likely to happen. While this can be a good thing in moderation, parents of ESFJs should be careful to make sure that they aren't inadvertently forcing their ESFJ child into a situation where they feel responsible for maintaining social equilibrium at all times.